Superman blows up Congress, requested Progear. This came out in 2001 by Capcom and Cave. So the marquee says Capcom, but over here it says Cave. So I think Cave developed it and Capcom licensed it. I've never played this game before. I went into it really quickly just to set up, make sure the controls are all right. The one thing I noticed that's interesting about this game is that, Fire, Special Mom, and I think this game was only like on Sega Astro City candy cabinets, like sit down cabinets like that, because I couldn't find any dedicated cabinet or anything. So like when you're firing, it slows you down. So if you want to move fast, you have to just not fire. That's kind of a cool, you know, strategy element that you gotta think about when you're gonna fire. So you pick a plane and then you pick a gunner. I have no idea what the difference is between any of those. So that's my team. Okay, so I can hold the fire button down, but then I'll be slow as hell. Oh, and I missed the power up. And I got blown up. So yeah, if I'm firing, I'm really slow. So it's a bullet hell game. Stage one boss, Blossom Pinch. Okay. Whoa! I was not ready for that. Impossible, how could I have lost to a mere child? So you can always use your special when you're in a jam. Like a lot of these types of games. God damn, man. Oh, I didn't know that was coming. Oh, Max. Get that. Shit. It's hard to tell what's even going on. I this a boss? There's two boss. Haku guy? You go to the next stage. It's like minimal bullshit. Oh shit. Darker colored good things that are very hard to distinguish between the bad. I guess man, all the bad shit is light colored, I guess. God damn it. Corrugus. Stop trying to hide behind me. we're going upward while we're side scrolling. God damn. Kraken. This is a loyal ass. I think I'm playing it safe every time. Shit. look at that thing. Oh shit! God damn, I'll just do a circle. Maybe not. Volvox? Sounds almost like Volvo. Okay. Too many Do not fear death! Wow! Alright. Yeah! What? What's going on? The ceiling is collapsing. The core of the giant tree has been destroyed. This floating island something. Hurry, we must evacuate now. But I can't find a way out. How can we escape? Are we going to die in here? Ring! Who is this? Father? Is that my father? They're showing us a way out. We'll be saved. Thank you. Thank you so much. We finally put a stop to the conspiracy of the elder statesman, but when we returned, our comrades told us something. 10 years have passed. Peace has been restored and new inventions are now used for the good of everyone. As a pilot for the government Air Force, I am part of a research team focused on reaching supersonic speed. Shane has become a professional photographer and is traveling all around the world. I heard that she became famous when her picture of wild elephants was critically acclaimed in a contest. Can we ever be true to ourselves? It may take an eternity to know, but at least we have been given a chance. Huh? Okay. That's it. That's Progear. Ended kind of fast. But alright. Yeah, I mean, that was cool. It's fucking bullet hell where, you know, you feel like there's nothing you can do. I mean, I'm sure there are people that can beat this game, like, without ever dying. But, whatever. Alright. Thanks for watching.